Now Thornton trying that right side. Has a step. Now she'll peel back and collect herself and send it down into the box. There's a header. Into the back of the net. Going to be a goal. Greyhounds. Loyola strikes first. Here's Schiro. One-on-one situation. And Nichole puts it into the back of the net for the Greyhounds' second goal of the evening. Schiro looking for more by herself. Left-footed blast. Finds its way home. Chalk her up for a hat trick. And it's a 3-0 lead for the Greyhounds. We head down towards 17 and a half minutes left here in regulation. Hounds hanging on. And there's a pooch into the back of the net. Beautiful placement. And Schiro with a nice little chip up over her head. One hopper into the back of the net. Loyola in good shape again. 4-on-2. Schiro looking to push. Nice touch pass, right wing. Yancey out front. And that ball squeaks by, and then there's backside help, and it's another goal, the fourth of the afternoon for Loyola.